Hello children, welcome back to Uma Talks and let's come to the second topic of our environment. Okay, last class we did the structure of an ecosystem, that is structure of environment, and today we are going to do food chains and food web. But before I come to food chain and food web, let me talk about trophic levels. Now what is trophic level? Because you are going to hear it quite often. Okay, trophic levels. Now what is trophic level? Trophic level, as I told you, okay, that when we talk about a particular ecosystem, okay, we have about three components of it, okay, three stratas, you can say, three levels, that is producers, consumers and decomposers. Okay, so producer, decomposer and producer, consumer and decomposer, these are the three levels. Okay, and so these are the trophic levels. Now food chain and food web, when we talk about, or before that also, I'll just give you an example. Okay, so trophic levels, hope you understood. The three ones, producer, consumers and decomposers. Consumers, those which feed upon the producers. Producers are the plant foods. Okay, and decomposers, which helps in decaying the dead bodies. So now, let's talk about suppose food chain. Food chain chhod do. Let's talk about grass. Okay, so this grass is eaten upon by grasshopper. Okay, grasshopper eats it. This grasshopper, frog, and frog, snake. Got it? So this grass is producer over here. This is a producer. This is primary consumer, this is again secondary consumer, and this is tertiary consumer. Got it, children? So this is just one, this is a chain. Chain does not mean that grass is only eaten by grasshopper. This grass can be eaten by many other organisms. So many other herbivores feed upon the grass. So that will make a food web. But now we are doing food chain. Food chain is when we talk about only one organism at each of the levels. I have not talked about decomposers because decomposers will always be made up of microorganisms. Okay, so we are talking about producers. Okay, these are the producers. Primary consumer, secondary consumer, tertiary consumer. So grass, the first level. We can take any one, whatever you wish. Okay, so grass can be taken up by deer. That is also one. Deer is eaten up by a tiger. So that will be producer. And the deer will be primary consumer, tiger will be secondary consumer. Because tiger ko fir aur koi nahi khayega. After that, the tiger will die and tiger will have to be decomposed. So wahan pe it will be only producer, primary consumer, secondary consumer and then decomposers. Hope you are getting it. Okay, so this is food chain. Food chain, when we talk about just one organism at each of the levels. It means grass, agar humne liya hai, to grass keval hum batate hai, to only it is consumed by grasshopper. Okay, not we do not make two, three animals eating upon the grass. When we do that, that is a food web. I am going to show you that also. Okay, so just know what is food chain. Food chain is grass, grasshopper, frog, snake. Okay, and snake, after its death, okay, it will be decomposed with the help of decomposers, that is microorganisms. So that makes a food chain. Like that, there are so many others. As I told you just now, that grass, deer, and deer by tiger. Okay, so that is one food chain. So now, the same thing. So this you understood. Now here only I will try and show you the food web. Okay. For your convenience, children, making smaller videos topic wise. Okay, so go through it and understand it properly. So this grass can also be eaten by deer. Got it? Some other organism also. And this deer will be eaten up by tiger. So this is also, this makes a food web. Now this grass can be eaten up by a cow. Cow will be, suppose, by a lion or a tiger, whatever it is. Okay, the grass can be also fed upon by buffalo, by goat, okay, goat by some other organism, that at the end by decomposers. So when at each level, at each of the levels, you have a web. We have many organisms at each trophic level. That is what makes a web. Web of food chains, okay, makes food web. फूड चेन का वेब मतलब हर ट्रॉफिक लेवल पे, ग्रास के लेवल पे हमने ग्रास हॉपर के लेवल पे काउ डाला, ग्रास हॉपर डाला, डियर डाला एंड बफलो डाला, गोट भी डाला. ओके, सो ऑल दीज फीड अपॉन द प्लांट्स. नाउ वी कैन टेक डिफरेंट इकोसिस्टम्स. व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट, वी कैन टॉक अबाउट द वॉटर इकोसिस्टम ऑल्सो. ओके, वॉटर इकोसिस्टम में आई टॉक अबाउट इट सो दैट यू अंडरस्टैंड बेटर. ओके, दिस इज वन एग्जाम्पल. The other one, suppose let's talk about water, sea, ocean, whatever it is. Okay, for your convenience, let me use another equipment. Okay, so what do we have? We have over here photoplanktons. Photoplanktons. This photoplanktons will be eaten by zooplanktons. This is again unicellular animal organisms. Okay, this will be eaten up by smaller fishes. This is aquatic ecosystem I'm doing. Okay, smaller fishes. This will be eaten up by larger fishes. And after that, it may decay, decompose. So again, photoplanktons, these are the unicellular plants, okay, algae you can say, they which are there in the water. Then zooplanktons, unicellular animal form. Then smaller fishes, larger fishes. Larger fishes again by some another bigger fishes, or it may decay over there, decomposes. So this is again one food chain. So it depends how many. During the exams, they may ask you what is a food chain. A food chain which has one organism at one trophic level. That is what is a food chain. You can express it with an example. An example, you can take grass, grasshopper wala, ya goat wala, deer wala, okay. Then photoplankton, zooplankton, an example. And the same thing, when you make a food web, you can make many food chain, as I showed you that for the grass there will be many. Okay, so that keeps on differing from ecosystem to ecosystem, which particular ecosystem we are talking about. Let me check your book if I missed anything. Okay. Now before that, I feel if I talk about these producers, okay, producers, you know very well, children, when we talk about the producers, okay, producers are all plants containing chlorophyll which prepare food by the process of photosynthesis. And what do they require? Sunlight. So sunlight is most important for producers. Now these producers will be consumed by consumers. Now consumers may be any numbers. It may be only one consumer, it may be only two consumers, or it may be three consumers, whatever the number may be. Primary consumer, secondary consumer, tertiary consumer, it's not something fixed as such. And after that, at the end, it has to be decomposed. Hope it's very, very clear, children. I want it to be very clear. Okay, decomposers. It has to be very, very clear. Any doubts, do write in the comment box. Even if you have understood, okay, appreciate that you have understood, right, that you have understood. Okay, so it should be. I want you to see several times till your exam so that everything is very clear. These, if you want to take a bio or even if you want to do very good in exams, the thing should be crystal clear. Got it? So this is what is there, producers, consumers and decomposers. Consumer level mein primary consumer hota hai, it may be secondary consumers, it may be tertiary consumers. Sorry. Primary consumers, secondary consumers and tertiary consumers. You can write it like that, and here there will be producers. Got it? So with this we finish off this second topic of ours. Okay, keep watching, do appreciate and like, share, and the new students, do subscribe. I know you are not subscribing, just seeing the videos. Do subscribe it so that you can get to see my English videos also. And I have put a deleted portion video, okay, English deleted portions topics video also in my channel. So go through it and just check it. Okay, thank you for watching.